Director Imtiaz Ali, who gave hits like Jab We Met, Highway, Love Ajkal and Rockstar, rings in his 46th birthday on 16th June. On his birthday, Shah Rukh, Alia Bhatt, Deepika Padukone and Ranbir Kapoor have decided to make his big day memorable for a long time. Shah Rukh threw a birthday bash in Mumbai for Imtiaz, and it was also attended by Tanisha Mukherjee, Rajkumar Hirani and others, along with Alia, Deepika and Ranbir. Actor Shah Rukh Khan and director Imtiaz Ali, who are set to introduce their upcoming film Jab Harry Met Sejal, have decided to innovate with the communication of the film using mini trails. The movie has already created an uproar because of the title, and now fans are eagerly waiting for the promo of the film. Jab Harry Met Sejal is slated to release on August 4, 2017, and the trailer of the movie will be attached with Salman Khan's star much-awaited film Tube Light.